We
never want to stop shop.
But I can just imagine.
We want this. Meet the Mitchell family.
Yes.
That was fun.
It was fun. America was fun.
Yeah, we went to Boondocks, Skydome, and we had Chick-fil-A, McDonald's, and also we got nachos, and we got to hang out with the boys, and also we got to play with toys, and also...
What about s'mores?
S'mores! A party! movie night!
Movie night.
Everything happened.
Oh, it's great!
Yeah. You know about that, on movie night... I was so cold. I had 5 blankets on me, right? And I was still so cold. You know why? Because I had this feeling deep in my tummy. I miss you so much that, like, it just made me so cold. Like, I had to skip on moving like that night. I had to come inside and, like,
collect
myself.
Yeah. Happy to be here, though. Happy to be here, no? Happy to be back home?
Yeah, but, Dad, at Colorado, I had $50 that I could use, right? And I said, I'm going to save it for because Spider-Man 2 is, you know, out. So I'm like,
oh, okay.
There's a big opportunity. All you really have to give me for Spider-Man 2 is $19, I think.
$19. Gio, you're out. You're tired.
Rough, man. Traveling rough.
Yeah, because overnight, the through the night traveling, that's not normal.
Never did it before, so.
As an artist life stay there, you know.
Yeah.
You have to know that, you know. Sometimes you all have a show for God now. You have a show for God right now. And you have to do it, you see me? Look at this! Hi, Mumsy!
Wait, did she get bigger?
Mumsy, I walk strong now.
Oh, Jackson! Mom! I still have $25!
Yes.
Wait. Hey. We can put our money together.
Gotcha.
You're putting on that account though.
Oh, to them buddies, man. Watch my peeps, man. Tommy, you mash up. Oh, God.
Are you happy? Mommy, look. These are socks.
Momo, you enjoy yourself.
You more than enjoy.
Oh,
more
than gosh.
Enjoy.
Wonderful experience, eh?
Yes.
I'm sure.
Grandma, we never want to stop shop.
But I can just imagine.
We want this.
Wait, don't be there. I know who it is. I know who it is.
So, up the big Momo, the road big, everything big, the shop them big, the food them big.
I'm so excited.
Of course,
take
care of this road around.
Yeah, I'm four. Yeah, yeah, man. All right, guys. I couldn't new vlog yesterday. In the rest of the day, we just was hugging up my family them and just building a vibe, you know. I see Ivy wake up there. Ivy sleep through the whole night. She sleep in the evening. Then she
wake up 6:30.
She sleep from 6:30, go right back till 8 o'clock, people.
No,
like
till 9 o'clock. It's 9:15
now. Alright. She sleep till 9 o'clock, which is unheard of. These kids are tired. The boys are still in them room sleeping.
I came out 6:30 this morning. I'm still asleep. That's how you know.
Yo, Gio coming like them polar bear that we are hibernating.
He must sleep from 3 o'clock.
Man, no sir. Everybody tired, like coming like a Europe them did there, because that overnight red eye travel flight was very similar to like throwing off your whole sleep cycle.
Never again. Not red eye.
Oh my gosh. What, you get new things though? I like you, wait name me. How about that robe?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it keep me warm when we're there for it and not keep me cool?
You look like if you're there Bethlehem.
That's what Terry would say.
She's
going to laugh if she
see
that.
Oh my gosh. Oh God. First cousin of Miami. We don't want to see where Miami, where I come forward, and Miami come check Uno, because Uno is a nice
Miami, Florida, Miami.
Florida, whichever way. Florida, you know Jamaica do a thing already. Fab. Look here, you think the house is dry like chips? I bought the milk and I bought yogurt for my baby. Things is in there. Ask Momo. Those things in there?
Yes,
Okay, thank you, please. Think we did gonna flap the thing? No way.
Are you wake up?
Hey.
Are you wake up?
Hi guys.
How Ivy wake up when I was sleeping?
She slept. As you wake up, I hug up in sister.
What happened to you?
Let's come.
Hi,
girl. She call Atlas. She love Atlas, eh?
Bad. Atlas helped to keep her entertained when she was feeling very upset.
Oh!
Careful.
Please don't. Everybody up, one.
Mary Jackson.
Hi. Look who came to visit.
Hi guys, we the family's back.
They're back. Hi, Ella.
Are you gonna have to drive
this?
It's 2026 now, you know.
What am I, 21?
Yeah, man.
You got pizza last time when you woke up. I was like, you're gonna be hungry when you wake up.
That's so good.
Ivy?
Yeah.
The only thing left for him eat are the pizza box.
One large.
No, I ordered two large.
And I was like, two large, one medium, you mean?
I safeguard myself as a vegetarian.
That's
what
I'll get
some.
There's breakfast there for you though.
Colorado breakfast.
What's for
breakfast? Pancakes, eggs, sausage. All American.
Anti-Rachel's
stuff.
Anti-Rachel's
stuff. My mad. My mad out.
My mad out.
Oh my gosh.
When you're a champion, you're just a champion.
What just happened?
When you're a champion, you're just a champion.
So lucky!
When you're a champion, you're just a champion.
I hope it's a new shoe that you put in the man head back, you know.
New shoes, not that.
Okay.
Brand new.
Watch out. Where Brian there? Oh God. Brian, why are you in here now? The three of them are watching the same match in a different place. Warm to you. You feel sad? Oh gosh. Watch out now. You sorry for them people, yeah?
Best game of the season. They are run up and down for a reason.
Well, we have to go to the supermarket, so let's do that. Tired of killing me at that. We have to do. I don't know.
Grimness, penalty.
Him never miss. Yes. Get it?
Yes. Calm. Everybody just calm and relax, alright?
Get it?
The game is not over till it's over.
Did you get it?
Yes, no.
What is wrong with it now?
Yeah, man.
Not even 24 hours back in Jamaica, or just at 24 hours back in Jamaica, and I'm on my way to Low Shoes. We do have to get things in order for school tomorrow because the boys are back at school, and I needed to get some stuff. So I literally put Ivy down for a nap. The boys are up. As you can see, these boys were watching the football match, which was for all. That is just, I don't know if that's good football or bad football.
Classic match.
For all the win. Plenty goal that, man. Mm-hmm. Them, the two other side, them need two new goalie.
Trust me. The keeper them go on good to the worst.
Oh my God, as I see Fontana, I remember I need to buy a new tree. This is the year that we're getting a new tree. It's been about 6 years since we've had a new tree. And because I knew I was getting a new tree, I sprayed last year. You remember I sprayed the tree with snow? So we have to get a new
Christmas tree. Where's the old tree?
I donated it.
So yeah. When are we getting the new tree?
Well, we're going to get it soon.
Okay.
Like this week. It's the first I ever make it to November and have a tree. So,
all right, today we'll go get it.
I'm happy to go and do it, but I can't decorate it today. And I have a plan for decorating the tree this year. MTM, you have seen us do 3 trees now, maybe 4 trees. No, the 3 trees you have seen. And 2 trees, I normally keep the tree the same every year. You know, you remember how I did the gold tree? Well, I did that gold tree for years before I even did it twice on MTM. And last year I changed to the like sea foam. But this year I have a new plan. So, yeah. Anyway, something that's very exciting that we were a part of was we were a part of the VM Foundation Positive Parenting Series. And I'm so proud of how it is turning out. 2 episodes are up now. And we have 2 more to go, I think.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. We were just so proud that they asked us to be a part of it. And that we got a chance to, you know, speak about a topic that we are very passionate about. Of course, you know, I'm super passionate about it. I talk about parenting all the time. And I think what was really nice is that, you know, we got to talk about it while we're still in the middle of it, you know?
Yeah.
And so we don't get to romanticize it a lot because we're still doing it. And that was something that was so important when we came on board. You know, we said to them, hey, we are not about pretending to be perfect parents. We have to be able to share about our struggles with parenting too. And they were so good about saying, hey, we want you to show up as you are. And we want you to tell your truth, whatever that is. So we got a chance to even sit down with like a parenting expert.
That was good.
That was awesome.
I learned a lot. And I felt that what she said made me feel like we are not doing a bad job. We're on the right track, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Something that stuck with me that she said was that we had to find our brand of parenting and own it. And I love that. And those words definitely have sat with me. So we even learned from the experience. And the whole point of this positive parenting series is to share, because that's how we learn from other families, we learn from friends, we learn from TV shows and movies. Yeah.
Reading the comments was
enlightening
for me too.
Yeah. I'm gonna leave the comments. I'm gonna leave a link
to the series below. There are 2 episodes so far, and we'd love if you guys would check it out and support it and spread it.
Yeah.
And yeah, I really, really, I'm proud of it. That's how I feel about it.
Go, as soon as you finish watching this video, you can go over to VM Group YouTube page, and the videos are up there. And as we said, there are going to be 4 episodes
in total.
In total. So
yeah.
Yeah, man, go over there and see what I go on. Mm-hmm. All the new parents, all the experienced parents. There's something to get for everybody over there.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. Big up to VM Foundation and VM Group again for, you know, doing something like this and for including us, for sure. So all right, now I'm off to one of my favorite places, even on a day when I'm so tired. I'm happy to see my Lo Shu San family. Let go.
As you come back, you're going into the settings. Eh? What's going on here?
You know, I'm just doing a little pot roast beef that my sister-in-law made to inspire me to try it in the instant pot, because I never ever use the instant pot for this type of stuff. I just normally use it to pressure peas or pigtail or salt beef. So, me and Momo like to deal with more.
So, they have an instant pot up there?
Yeah. And she have a crock pot too. But I can use my instant pot like a crock pot. So I'm hoping that I can. I have my beef resting over here right now with my salt on it, just to, you know, get into it a little.
And you know, so she said she tired.
I am, but this
she said she's tired and she now cook and she prefer ordering and but just see she start little a plan. So what she gonna cook and how she gonna deal with it?
It's too late to cook, but you know, we can probably take an hour and a half in there.
Okay.
But it's fine. What may I look for? When you see,
but that's not too bad though.
You lick it out of my head. Look over here so far. Oh, black people. Okay, back up from the stove, please.
What's that?
I'm going to make a little mac and cheese, even though I don't have all the ingredients for the cheese. You want to get a cheese for me? I thought I had cheese, but they all went.
This is medicine.
It's not medicine, it's your mommy's thing.
It's juice.
Sparkling water, bro.
No.
Get your cup. Get your cup and pour it a little bit. Pass it. Pass it.
No, it's Dance Monkey.
Oh, Dance Monkey. Oh.
Oh, you ditch me. You're going with your father now for drive. Okay, have fun. Bye. She's going on the road with daddy to pick up something.
No.
You're playing piano, Atlas.
Bye.
Bye.
Looks good.
Yeah.
Okay. Your fine style.
Yeah.
Yeah. Keep Colorado, start Colorado, come to Jamaica.
We really need a little more time, but
yes,
it will be fine.